Good evening and welcome to our 2018 Sounds of Christmas, presented by the North Idaho College Music Department, featuring the North Idaho College Chamber Singers, Cardinal Chorale, and Wind Symphony. We are so happy that you came out on this frigid Saturday in December. No snow, I can't say snow, but we are so happy that you are here. Countless hours of rehearsal and dress rehearsal and preparation from all the musicians to bring these songs of the season to you this year. So we're going to continue on. This is tonight you're going to hear a lot of different music. We try to present a broad range of songs that represent lots of different cultures and their celebration of the holidays, as well as different styles. You heard a twist on the Ukrainian carol, Carol of the Bells, arranged by the great jazz composer Kirby Shaw. We're going to present to you two songs. The next two songs come from the Spanish tradition, from Spain. The first one is a medieval piece called Riu Riu Chiu, and it features our baritone Samuel Richardson. The next piece after that is a Spanish lullaby titled A La Nanita Nana, and that's going to feature Riley McGinnis as our guitarist. Please enjoy.
Oh,
So we wanted to bring you something very special, something that's rarely heard in the repertoire of Christmas music. We all know the name Johann Sebastian Bach, right? Raise your hand. No, all right. Well, the Bach family were involved in music from prior to Bach's. Bach's father was a musician. His brothers were musicians. Bach's children and nephews were musicians, and great-grandchildren and so forth. For over 300 years, there were Bachs involved in music in Germany. And so you can't really keep track of all of them, right? So, but every once in a while, a new genius comes along. And we have this great musicologist by the name of Peter Schickele, who discovered the lost works of the musician P.D. Cue Bach of the Bach family. And so he was a visionary, very much ahead of his time. And we hope that you enjoy this newfound Christmas carol entitled Good King Kong Looked Out.
Thank you.
next song that we're going to present to you, I bring back every once in a while. When I first started 14 years ago here on this campus, my first Sounds of Christmas, there was about 500 choral titles in the library, and it was my job in that first semester to go through all of them to see what we had. A lot of music to go through. And there were some pieces that I'd go, oh, maybe another year, maybe this year, maybe this another year. But I'm always intrigued by poets, or storytellers, that tell stories that we're not used to hearing. And Edgar Allan Poe is one of those poets. We generally think of The Raven and some of these other poems from our Baltimore poet that quite frankly, we associate with Halloween, right? And the macabre and thrillers and things like that. But he also wrote some really poignant, beautiful poetry about the holiday season. And this is a text called The Bells, a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful poem about the sounds and the tintinnabulation of the bells that ring, and beautifully performed by the North Idaho College Cardinal Chorale. We hope you enjoy The Bells.
Thank you. choose to sing with the sacred music. And she's a astrologer. And she has a really special song. She's not in the sacred music program.
Actually, we've got 18 or 19. Uh-huh. Your mother tells her about it. She didn't have a deep birth defect. She was playing little.
Everybody, welcome. Sounds of Christmas. I'm the second person to welcome you. My name is Ryan Hannaford, and this is the NIC Wind Symphony. Thank you all for being here on such a lovely, cold North Idaho evening. We started off today's concert with Ecstatic Fanfare by Stephen Bryant, one of the really popular modern composers. It's an ecstatic fanfare. We wanted to come out here and hit you with a bang and then get into something more holiday-centric. So we have this first holiday-centered piece, the Holiday Bell Carol, and this is composed by our very own, one of our trumpet players in the audience, a gifted composer. He writes a lot of music for us, and this piece we're going to play by him is called Holiday Bell Carol, and Tom Tucker is the composer back there, and if it's good, he'll probably want to stand up afterwards.
When talking about the Christmas holidays, we always think about someone flying through the air, right? Someone on a sleigh, possibly giving gifts and everything. So this piece, Sheltering Sky, really works tonight. John Mackey is a contemporary modern band composer, and he's known for writing this really virtuosic music. A lot of times he'll write with non-traditional instruments. He has a piece called Boundary, where it's supposed to be like you're working in a metal, you know, working with metal, so there's just metal all over the place, and you're using, bowls and different metal pieces. But this piece is really one of his more mild pieces. Harmonically, it's very interesting, and you'll never hear really a full chord. You'll never hear this triad, a normal major or minor chord in this. You'll always hear something kind of funky. But it's really one of the more beautiful pieces that we're going to play all year, really. And tonight, it's one of the most interesting nights, is Sheltering Sky. It's one of our ballads, and it's similar to the piece we played in our last concert where we played I Shoot from County Derry. And that piece, though it's, you know, it's Danny Boy, and so it's a folk song. So a lot of times you hear these folk songs, and they come from somewhere else. This melody will sound traditional, like you've heard it before, but it's actually newly composed, and it just has this familiar band quality to it. So we're really excited to play this, and it's really kind of on a sad note, but a positive note. Many of you have been coming and seeing this group a long time. Larry Strobel has been in the group for many years, since the beginning of the NIC Wind Symphony, and he's a local postman many years, but he's been playing this group for 40-some years. And his wife Sharon's here playing with us tonight. He recently had a fall, and he has recovered, and I believe he's now out of ICU from this, but I want to dedicate this to him tonight, because this is the first concert I think he hasn't played at in probably over 30 years, if ever. So he is doing well, but I'd like to dedicate this to him because, you know, it's not the same without having Larry here at a concert, and so I want to dedicate this one to him in a speedy recovery. So this is John Mackey, Sheltering Sky. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Thank you.
We're doing a little bit of changing right here, but this is the coolest part of the night is when we start talking about Home Alone. Everyone remembers the first one. A lot of the music from A Home Alone Christmas Tonight comes from the second movie, and if you're familiar, that's Lost in New York. The same main title things, but you'll remember there's a lot of action. And if you watch this movie, many of us saw this in the theater when we were younger, or you had to bring your kids to it. But Lost in New York is one of the great movies of our time, believe it or not, especially when it comes to music. This is actually a John Williams scored film. And without this film, scored by John Williams, it's probably not as good, right? Because this is a movie that is really a slapstick, Daniel Stern, Joe Pesci running around getting beat up by this, you know, crafty 10-year-old kid, right? And without the music and the folly and the slapstick humor with the music, it wouldn't happen the same way. So this is one of my favorite Christmas movies, and hopefully, after tonight, if you haven't seen it, you'll go back and watch it. The great Macaulay Culkin, who did so much more after these, would be very proud of our performance tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
Amazing job. Anyone remember that music when you heard it? The pigeon lady and everything? It scared you again, didn't it? She ended up being really nice in the film. But anyways, we're at this time of the show that we always bring our somewhat celebrity guest in, right? He's well-valued, well-respected, well-intentioned, and sometimes he shows up at this time of year.
Wait. So you're telling me that somebody is well-respected, valued, and I have to wait way back here. Oh, that's right. Hey, Coeur d'Alene.
Santa's here again. Woo! Let's
get down here. Happy holidays, everybody. Thank you. Let me see if I can get down here. Hey, everybody. How are you doing? How's it going?
Yeah. It's a long way down here.
Santa's making his way down here. I'm so happy to be here. How are you guys doing? How are you? It's good to see you guys. Hi guys out there, how are you doing? Hey, it's good to see you. Hey, how are you doing?
Santa's always looking for a new Mrs. Claus, right?
Woo!
Wow, that took you a long time to get here. What's wrong, man?
I've been waiting in the green room back there. I would have been here sooner, but it is getting tougher and tougher to get across that border. I'm telling you. Plus, I have this huge caravan with me. This caravan of gifts.
We call it sleigh.
Oh, sleigh. Yeah. Sleigh, that's right. Absolutely.
Anyways, Santa, welcome to Sounds of Christmas.
Absolutely. Well, I'm so glad to be back here. When you said that I was respected and well-valued, I was just in the green room. There's no charcuterie plate. There's no bottled water. There's no finer things.
Well, you know, we're always mindful of our budget here. You know, it's always possible that we might lose that funding for such snacks and stuff.
Well, I heard the economy was booming. Apparently not for everyone. But nonetheless, it is good to be back here at Coeur d'Alene at the holiday community concert, indeed.
Sounds of Christmas to be called.
Yes. Very good. Very good.
Line, please.
Steve.
I'm glad to be back, but I'm a year older. My back is hurting. My knees are giving out. My arthritis is acting up.
Oh, it sounds like you need a membership to AARP, Santa.
I do need it. I'm a gold member at AARP, absolutely. But hey, Brian, I am trying to, you know, this gig is only once a year, so I'm trying to do a little moonlighting. I'm trying to be a stand-up comic on the side. So, do you mind? Well, do you mind if I try some new material?
Well, just remember, Santa, this is a PG show, and just know that the midnight showing is a whole different crowd.
Alright, we'll try this. What's the difference between a music conductor and a sack of fertilizer?
Do I want to know? I don't know.
The sack. Washington State Cougar fan?
Ooh. I know that there might be some alums in the audience, maybe some in the band. So, there's some people that are Wazoo fans. Yeah.
Did you catch that Apple Cup game a couple weeks ago? Well, one thing I did learn from the Apple Cup game is that dogs love playing snow and cats don't. Okay, one more. What do you call 100 football players watching the Rose Bowl on TV? Washington State Cougars.
Santa, did you get a theater degree from University of Washington by chance?
plausible.
It didn't work out so well, but that's why you're here with us. But anyways, we're at the point, we'll wrap this thing up here. Thanks for visiting us, but you know, you have many other naughty people to visit, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. All right, so we'll go ahead and get back to the show. Whether you are a Cougar, whether you're a Vandal, or a Pac-12 championship Husky, we are glad that you're here. Or so now, audience, you're going to be part of our show. We need your help.
Stay it.
Go for it, Ryan. Take it away.
Move him over. Move him over.